Welcome to my channel and the remains of the Hindu cultural heritage in Angkor Empire. My three friends and I travel to explore the ancient temples that is called by the villagers Phoum Prasat temple. The original name have not yet known. Let me bring you around this temple area. The Phoum Prasat temple made from brick on an artificial man-made hill. It still remains the temple moat surrounding the temple area, but the forest covered on it. According to the temple structure that remained, the Phoum Prasat temple built in the middle of the 10th century. One of the Hindu temples built in Angkor Empire. Location of temple: Kumru village, Pungro commune, Chikrai district, Siem Reap province, 90 km southeast of Angkor Wat temple. Thank you for watching our video. Please kindly subscribe our channel. Come visit an adventure of the beautiful kingdom of Cambodia. Thank you. Bye bye. See you next video.